Convert scanned PDF to editable text using OCR in Doxillion. Open Doxillion and add your scanned PDF files. Select them all using the Select All button. Choose TXT or DOCX as the output format from the dropdown at the bottom. Click the OCR button in the toolbar to start the conversion. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on how to convert scanned PDFs to editable text files with Doxillion. Optical Character Recognition, or OCR, is a technology that transforms scanned documents or images containing text into machine-readable, editable formats like TXT or DOCX. This is especially useful when working with scanned PDFs that you'd like to edit or search through. To get started, add your scanned PDF files into the application. You can drag and drop them directly into the program or use the Add Files button. If you have multiple documents, you can select all of them at once by clicking the Select All button, or hold the Control key while clicking to choose files individually. Once your files are loaded, look to the bottom of the window and choose your preferred output format from the Convert to File drop-down menu. You can select any editable formats, such as TXT for plain text or DOCX if you want to work in Microsoft Word. Next, click the OCR button located in the toolbar at the top. This will begin the process of converting image-based text into editable content. Note that the OCR tool is not perfect. There may be discrepancies compared to the original file. The accuracy of the image-to-text conversion depends largely on the sharpness and clarity of the images and the text they contain. Once the OCR process is complete, click Open Folder at the bottom of the screen to access your newly converted files. For more Doxillion tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.